the question of Pakistan is, who do you talk to in Pakistan? Pakistan, from our perspective, is a number of institutions. So the difficulty from an Indian perspective is, which institution do you talk to? Some of those institutions are hostile to India. Some of those institutions are attacking India. So we're not going to talk to them. We also are faced with the fact that they promote terrorism in our country. And we have to fight that, and we will fight that. So you keep a conversation going. You wait till the time that Pakistan is able to resolve some of these issues. From the Modi government, I would say that even with Pakistan, they lack a coherent strategy.